What's going on, guys? It's Sam, and today I'm going to show you how to install motion graphics template files in Adobe Premiere Pro. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to install a MoGrit file in Adobe Premiere Pro, how to edit and adjust any MoGrit file in Adobe After Effects, and where you can learn how to create your own MoGrit file. Alright guys, so let's learn how to install a motion graphics template file in Adobe Premiere Pro. I know you guys are really familiar with all the motion graphics template files I've been uploading to my YouTube channel and giving away for free, just like these three, right? These guys here. You can click the link in the description to get any of these guys right here. It says partits.com/mogerts right there in the description, so go ahead and click on that link. Once you have them downloaded, let's go install them together, okay? So now that we're in Premiere Pro, the main thing we want to make sure that we have open is the Essential Graphics panel. Okay, if you don't have it open like I do right here, you can go up to Window and go all the way to Essential Graphics and just click on it right there. It'll pop up this window and you'll see the Browse tab in the top left right here. And from this Browse tab, we're gonna go all the way to the bottom right of the window and you'll see this Install Motion Graphics Template button, okay? So we're going to click on that, but first we wanna make sure we have a MoGrit file available. So after downloading any of those MoGrits that I showed you earlier by going to partits.com/mogerts, you will be able to download some zip files and unzip those files, and inside of there is the .mogrt files, okay? All right, so here it is right here. I have a couple zip files. I have my animated subscribe button and social media lower thirds. So I'm gonna go ahead and double click on this and I'll just hit extract all. Each one comes with a little text document showing you how to install it. And a MoGrit file, right? So I've got these MoGrit files extracted, so I'm gonna close these windows. I'm gonna click on the Install Motion Graphics Template button. All right, it brings up this window, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna go inside of MoGrits, we're gonna go inside of this social media lower third folder, and click on this MoGrit file. It says type motion graphics template file, hit open, and it blinks, which means it installed. And I'm gonna do the subscribe button as well. So let's go to the subscribe button. Double click on that and it blinked again. Ooh, the subscribe button's right there. Okay, so I can just drag that in. But what I wanna do to find them, if you get them for me, is search PARedits and they will all be tagged with PARedits. So anytime you search PARedits, you'll see all the motion graphics that you've ever downloaded from me. Both of them show up right here. In order to add them, I'm just gonna go ahead and create a new sequence real quick. All right, so I got my sequence. I'm gonna drag in this subscribe button. Pop that in, keep this existing settings, and then also the lower third, pop that in. And if we zoom in here, okay, we can see them both. So when I play it, boom, there's a subscribe button. And then we also got the social media lower third, okay? All right, and as always, if you just click on one of these, it will show you all of the parameters that I allow you to adjust for these motion graphics, right? So I can turn off Instagram, I can turn on Facebook, and just change all the different social media icons here. And then also for the subscribe one, it's a little different. I can make it say, you know, cheese, and let's see. Yep, it says cheese first, okay. So you can manipulate them like that, but you can also go deeper into these inside of After Effects. So let's open up After Effects, and I'm going to show you how you can manipulate these MoGrit files in After Effects as well. Okay, so now we're in After Effects, and what we're gonna do is we're just gonna open the MoGrit files by using the Open Project button. So let me navigate to my MoGrit file, and what it's gonna ask us to do is extract what's inside of that MoGrit file, because when you create one, you essentially package in all the images and text that you added to the motion graphic into a template, so it's one file, right? So it needs to extract it in order for you to edit it in After Effects. So let's hit open, and it gives me another option to extract, so I'm gonna hit extract, and boom, we see all the icons as images installed into the project panel in After Effects, and we also see the composition, right? So we see there's an adjustment layer, a transform, here are all the images, the shapes, right? So the images actually have expressions. I built all this, so I can show you guys how to get deep and technical with this. But this is how you can jump in and just manipulate motion graphics on an even deeper level. And then you can just save this out as a motion graphic if you want by going to Window and then opening up the Essential Graphics panel as well. And look, this is all of it built inside of here, right? So this is how I built it. I was dragging and dropping all these parameters in. This is an advanced way to build a motion graphic that's useful in Premiere Pro. You can do it in After Effects, save it out as a motion graphics template installed in Premiere, And it's an even better motion graphic template because After Effects gives you way more capabilities than Premiere Pro does when it comes to animation. So if you want a tutorial on how to get really advanced with creating your motion graphics templates in After Effects, just leave it in the comments and let me know. So that's how you install a Moger in Premiere Pro and edit it inside of After Effects. But I also want to show you where you can get free Mogerts from me that I'm making weekly, sometimes bi-weekly when I get a chance to, and I just send them out to you guys for free. So if you go to partus.com/Mogerts, I'll show you right now on my screen, and you'll see these are all of my downloadable motion graphics templates. I've uploaded, what is that? We got 10. And I've got 3 more coming, so I am doing my best to just pump them out for you guys. But yeah, you could just go here, click on a download page for any one of these. So let's go to the RGB effect. It opens up a new window, just asks you to put your name and email in. And here's the YouTube video link on how to create a motion graphics template as well. Oh, that's me. All right guys, so go ahead and grab those Mogerts by clicking the link in the description. And I also want to let you guys know that the YouTube Motion Graphics Academy Facebook group is now open, so go ahead and join it by clicking the link below as well. And the last thing I want to leave you guys with is this video, which is my animated subscribe button that I used earlier. So go ahead and click on that, you'll get the free template and you can also learn how to make it. And yeah, I will see you guys in there. Peace out.